Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Hello, North Elementary. This is Anne Brusen along with Lucas Marlowe, Lily Spaller, Blake Lawson, and Colin Mahelli with your Monday announcements. Today is December 18th, 2017. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now over to Lily Spaller with today's weather.
Thanks, Anne. Today, a high of 43 and a low of 39, cloudy and damp. Tomorrow, a high of 48 and a low of 30, areas of morning fog. Wednesday, a high of 37 and a low of 27, colder with clouds and sun. Thursday, a high of 40 and a low of 34, turning cloudy. Friday, high of 51, low of 42, cloudy, a shower, and breezy. Now over to Lucas Marlowe with important dates and birthday announcements.
Thanks, Lily. This week's upcoming birthdays are Braden Wolf, Brooklyn Rounds, Jacob Mulchin, Isabel Hall, Dylan Davis, Bella Adkins, Cora Radovich, Mariah Sims, Carter Rose, Chase Rose, Addison Hind. The streak of the months are Carter Solar, Caden George, Brooke Sobaugh, Charlie Fellows, Stephanie Klima, Bianca Osirno, Joel Corrett, Will Randall. Mrs. Paparisos and Mrs. Neocorn. Mrs. Barry. Mrs. Caneth. The important dates this week are on the 19th, second quarter grade window opens. The 20th, Dollar Tree gift give out. 21st, fifth grade trip to see Wonder. 22nd, first grade trip to the Lantern. 22nd, second quarter ends. 25th, no school holiday break through January 8th. The 28th, PTA-sponsored skating party at the Ashtabula Roller Den. Now over to Blake Lawson with sports.
Thanks, Marlo. Playing the second half of a back-to-back hostile territory after having won last of their 17 of 18, no one would have faulted the heavy-legged Cavaliers if they fell to the Wizards on Sunday. But behind LeBron James's third consecutive triple-double, the wine and gold found enough juice to pull away from the Washington and win for the eighth time in the last nine road outings, taking a 106-99 decision on Sunday night in D.C. Congrats to our Madison Middle School wrestling team champions at Perry 9-0. Now back to Ann Rusin.
Now please stand for the North Pledge. With respect for myself, others and property, I expect and believe I will achieve because I am responsible for my future. Make it a great day.
Kids were laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. Always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping.